Hello again, welcome to today's attempt at Verticle in a Minute, where we've got a green H. Very unusual. It's in the first column, so it's the first letter of the word, not the second letter, even though it was the second letter of my guess, because this uses slightly different rules to regular Wordle. Let's try heart. Gets a couple more common letters involved. Okay, so the A is green in the second column, so that's the real second letter. So we have to use the E somewhere. What are we going to do with this? Can't be hater or hated or anything like that. Haven would work. Let's try it to see if we've got a safe haven. We definitely don't. The E is not third because it's yellow in the third column. I think we could have guessed that already. And it can't be half now either because we've ruled out the V. So what can it be? There's not a whole lot of words that start with an H. Can't be happy, that would be a nice word, but we need to use the E. H-A blank blank E perhaps? Or H-A blank E blank? Those are the only two options. Hazel, maybe there's a Z. It's always nice when there's a Z. I like using the uncommon letters. So I should have done half the previous guess because then I'd have known that there was an L somewhere and that would have helped. So it wasn't vertical in a minute today. I was a little bit slow, but only four guesses. So it's kind of my average as you can see. So I'll take it. That's the vertical puzzle. Thank you for watching and bye for now.